as a result at the end, too. So Gutter takes the first round.
All right, nice air-to-air right there with the light punch by Gutter. Looks like Justin is going to try to chip him out, and he does just that on the final hit.
Last hit.
So calculated right there by Justin.
Justin didn't even need to use his instinct there. He still has it. He needs to reserve it for big damage.
And if I'm getting a good read on this, I think Gutter Magic is actually using that sweep back. That...
The ankle slicer.
The ankle slicer right now, because ankle slicer does beat out lows. It will sway back and actually beat out little Saberwolf's throw. Oh my goodness.
Ooh, throws him out of the shadow. And that's good to know, because Saberwolf has some of the best low attacks in the game. Gutter's going to beat it out with that special move if he can. Takes it for the do-si-do, but Justin, not having any of it, breaks the throw. A lot of patience here from Gutter. Justin's going to be forced to cancel into instinct.
Oh, catches him jumping right now.
That's a short, not much damage.
Oh my goodness!
That's going to hit!
That hit?
Justin gets locked out. That could do it.
And Gutter Magic so hot right now. Look at the hype. This kid cannot control himself. He's on the Evo stage right now. This kid has an amazing history. And just like right now, knowing that this is his first fighting game?
Yeah.
Isn't he crazy?
I do believe Gutter might have played a little bit of Street Fighter 4, but more prominently known as a shooter competitive player. Yes. It's great to see him here at Evo.
All right, short combos again. You know what? I honestly, I'm kind of against the short combos against Gutter Magic.
You kind of need to do your damage, right?
So good with his instinct. And look at this right now. He's about to get instinct right now. Justin, I don't know if he's able to realize.
Kind of whittling him down. Ooh, catches the back dash. I like it. Where's it going to go? Justin doesn't have enough meter for the Shadow
Eclipse. Catches the jump.
Gets locked out again. Justin Wong now 0 for 2 on that break.
All right, there you go. I'm not sure if he's going to jump. He does.
That is safe jump. Can't hit him. Cancels an instinct because he wants that first health bar. It's a mental victory.
That was totally worth it.
Gutter Magic can now cancel out of his special moves, but Justin gets the first hit and is going to take him down and evens it up.
All right, he's going to be able to start this match. Just dash, but he's not going to have it in the actual match, only for pre-match positioning. 75 seconds, you can see it right there. Gutter Magic is showing Justin you can't press low crouch right now. Can't press buttons.
You see a lot of spacing from both players at the moment. Great shadow counter once again from Gutter.
100% so far on those.
Justin breaks the combo, though. Oh! Didn't get the manual. Could have been a huge combo for Gutter. Return to the neutral game.
Gutter Magic. One of the first dudes I've ever seen fight Justin in the poke game.
Yes, he's actually
playing
winning right now.
With Justin Wong. Look at this, he's playing footsies right now.
Thunder has okay footsies, but Saberwolf has some of the best normals in the game, and Gutter Magic is showing his prominence with this character.
Oh my god! Gutter Magic!
Oh, he guessed right on the counter breaker, but was like a frame too late. That might be what Justin needs.
Alright, now Justin just throwing the wall at him. Let's see, neutral jump.
Ooh,
nice.
He checked the grab. Big, that whiff! Justin also gets another hit, but doesn't convert the combo. We're about
error
right now.
That was a huge error by Justin. He's going to be kicking himself with that one.
Oh, he actually got the hit. Another shadow counter. That could be it if he messes this up, but Justin breaks the heavy linker. Oh, he's going to miss it. Justin breaks medium. Oh, such a huge whiff shadow counter. That's a big lockout, Justin. If you cancel instinct, you can win. No, he didn't cancel it!
He doesn't cancel it. Let's see what Gutter does. Justin is using it just in case. Okay, wow.
Jumping back.
Ooh. One call of the earth could end it right here. But Justin as well, one tap.
This is Justin Wong's tournament life right now. A big shadow counter whiff!
Alright, both players cancel out their instinct. This is intense, folks. 20 seconds left on the clock. Gutter Magic. With a character that has
I don't believe
damage.
I don't believe this is happening right now. 15 seconds. Gutter Magic down, and Justin Wong will lame this out. You better believe he's going to do it. He's going to make you come to him. The crowd getting nuts right now. Gets the sweep. Oh, that's it. Caught him on the jump, and we're tied 1-1. Rich, I can't believe this. I can't believe this.
This is intense, folks. This is the best killer instinct
I have ever seen. Justin once again landing those short combos. That's a good punish. Oh, but it doesn't end. He has to do the heavy version of the Ragged Edge.
Okay, great break right there on the heavy linker. Now Gutter Magic. He's shown Justin that he
that's
can play
gonna whip. Oh, I think Justin has learned to play the patient game maybe a little bit more. I think his previous game with My God was making him go a little bit more offensive than he was used to, and he has to kind of break that mentality. There we go. That's the Justin we know, spacing him out, making him jump.
Oh, great read. Back. Now Justin Wong just got such a heavy momentum lead right now.
I like this adjustment from Justin Wong. It's really paying off, and that doesn't kill, though. Wow. Almost complete dominance from Justin Wong in the third game. Gutter Magic's going to have to make a huge adjustment here, and he does not have instinct. It's going to have to be all reads.
Oh, wow. Able to find a throw in the middle.
Oh, no, Justin landing the other combo. Justin. This is a good 30%.
Justin's got so much momentum riding on his side right now. Just really doing a great job of mixing it
up. He's barely been touched, and oh my gosh, more damage. The next touch will do it for Justin. Gutter Magic is going to do his best to bring this back.
It ain't over. Oh no,
that doesn't. Counter breaks, and Justin Wong continues in Killer Instinct Evo 2014.
And a big congrats to Gutter Magic. He did so well. Guys, give it up for my man Gutter Magic. And, of course, Justin Wong, who secured himself in a position in Losers Finals. But we're about to get back into the Winners Final side of things.
We're at the East Coast rivalry.